With my focus.
Okay.
Yep.
With summer and 2.0, like next week. There's just not many people interested in playing for 2.0 kind of sound. So Matt and Steven that did that final salvo haven't been here to play in forever. So they're like, yeah.
Two slime, okay.
Yep.
I wish my dice rolled like that all the time.
Right?
And then this guy.
Slime as well.
Okay.
My guys?
Yep.
So Ray is going to force straight. She's going to burn out slime force straight.
Yeah. You're not allowed to check the arc on your enemy, like your opponent.
She's going to throw it.
To see if they have arc on you.
No. Because that's like basically considered checking range.
Right. That's what I thought.
Yeah. Slam 3 things.
Yeah. I've never had that.
They both have weapons disabled.
Yeah. Right.
I've never.
Yeah. Vader.
Yeah.
Obviously.
Even eyeballing it at that. No.
Yep, one of these four can shoot, so
they're all.
Expected.
That's gonna be kind of nice. 2.0. I don't need to do that.
I know.
Right?
Yeah. We all do it though.
Oh yeah. Well, you have to.
Are we through that little rock?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either.
Okay. So you get three?
Yep.
And you get
three plus four.
Raise reroll.
Alright, man.
Got a
new
turn
to
focus. Take two shots. I'll crack shot for three.
We'll let you do that final salvo.
Yeah. Then we have three shields.
Correct. First, yep. Through that debris.
Range 2 obstructed.
Range 2.
Three 0.
One. I don't need it, right?
Let's do Miranda first. So we'll spend the extra munitions to shoot the Harpoon with Vader.
Sure.
And then we'll spend the shield for 5. Focus.
Wow. he takes one. And Harpoon conditioned.
I'm playing a better game over here anyways. You got a real nice guy to teach me too. That's some jerk who cheats.
And Ray. Yep. I'll take the range two here. So okay. Well, he will take HLC.
These are
And he'll go and spin the one. Fame Ray. Takes it. Sure. That one's worse. He's just going to one straight.
Now, being at range 3 as a defensive bonus, because that's so far away, if I'm firing at range 3, you'll always get plus 1 in green dice to him. When you're at range 2, there's no modifiers for you to choose. If you're at range 1, you get an extra can't pre-measure range until it's your turn to shoot. So now it's his turn to shoot, to check, like, if there's 4 checks.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying in general.
The thing of target locks is that they don't go away in a round. So if I have nothing else I could do, I'd like more focuses. Don't use them, they clear off. So back to
Miranda's going to turn this way.
It did look good.
Okay, so she's not on, but she's she stresses. And
yeah, it makes a difference if she's on, because she can still shoot on the green.
Right.
And then we both move with both our actions into the combat. The higher house is shoot more. So it's always a
very nice, Vader. Very nice.
So 3 for me.
I will reroll 2.
He
Good job, Ray.
There we go.
All right, my guys. Miranda. TLC. Instruction on Vader.
Screw that rock, didn't it?
It's gonna be from this point. Oops,
nope.
It's gonna be from this point to that point.
So it barely clears, right?
Yeah, I believe so.
Yeah.
Okay. So three versus three. For two.
You don't have a crit.
Wait, is it if it rolls? So if there's an uncancelled crit, or if you die, every ship, including him, takes the damage of range one. You take an action to try and get rid of it, but you roll a die, and then you have a crit, you take damage.
And dodge the one damage right now.
So when you get more complicated, you start adding all the upgrades to ships and stuff, and ship costs, and then you build up more.
Yeah.
So he takes one. Okay. No crit, so no condition. Ray, range one here.
Sure.
There's really so Gerrera for 4 crits.
She did the same point.
That's number 2.
Well, let's do that.
Alright. So he loses his last shield and something.
Two left?
Yep.
Alright. No shot? Dials?
Yeah, I think we're out.
Alright. Your force.
Okay.
Good luck.
Start with the easy one.
Alright. What's he doing?
Too hard.
Okay.
This direction. Now, what is Ray doing?
Action for him.
He's gonna focus.
I'm gonna keep you in suspense. You ready? Going back on Miranda?
Okay.
Oh no, she's Whoops. Dead.
Good, yeah. Go ahead.
Yeah.
You're giving him take right. Her off the board?
You're fine with that.
Slam.
Okay.
All right, Ray. Are you doing a 2 straight? Or 1 straight?
2 bank.
2 bank. See, I was like, do I 1 straight or 2 hard, dude? You saw where, I mean, you know what I'm saying? I was like, because I knew a 1 straight would block it. And I was like, do I 1 straight or hard?
Mm-hmm.
So you took the white.
We took the white.
Okay.
Yeah. And he's a 2 straight. And so.
And remember that these ships will not move before these ships. So when you go to the dark, you'd be like, oh, he'll just come here.
All right. So no action? Looks like the only shooting is Ray and this guy. Right? So Ray, range one.
That's a 1 hard.
3.
Okay.
Take 1, that's number 1.
Dude, I will take it. I will not take it. All right.
Okay, so we're range 1. So range 1 to her.
Three guys?
Yep. Linked battery this one. And
focus.
Takes two.
I will crack shot.
Takes three.
She's at four hole.
Four hole.
Dials?
Again. Alright.
Gunboats. Let's go with this gunboat on this side.
Now see, you made me the focus. I have no dice going for this. So if I had still my focus there, I would have gotten able to put these over. So same thing, that can shoot them.
Should just be a bump.
So if you had to hit, you would take another priority.
Okay. And looks like Vader.
Are my guys?
Yep.
Alright, that's the end of my 2 turn.
Okay.
Don't shoot your bump. And then you roll off. Why choose to go first? You get to move that spell. Why choose?
Vader took a harpoon and only one damage. It was good. It was very good. Five dice harpoon and he only took one damage. Quite amazing. He rolled a five dice harpoon and Vader took a damage.
Oh wow.
You got Ray at four.
Got Ray down.
Okay. Miranda's taking two shields. He's deciding on Miranda's action right now.
How'd you do?
I lost. Really close game. Like, the only reason why he won was get high FPS. They had like one health left on the quick draw and I had one left. And there was like nowhere I could go. I was like, a rock? Over the rock? And on the rock? Or in front of him? And like,
I did not line up. He lined up across from me. I did not joust him. He would have PS killed one of those. Before you get into the field. One of the star wings. They ran off this direction and turned into this.
What? You take a damage and then you
reach
shield.
Okay.
And then
I'm gonna have to mark Vader because race track. Too hard. Let's see what happens. I'm gonna mark him on the side here. Well, I guess it is gonna have to be
good places there. Yeah, just mark it there and hold tight.
Okay, let me grab this dude. She's good. She's gone.
He's bumping this guy.
Right.
Still stressed, so no action.
Yep. He's turning around.
K turn?
I don't remember him being lined up on that hill.
Too stressed to me.
But there was so much bumping in there.
That's true.
You're cool.
Definitely.
Well, am I rolling for that? No. Did he hit that or no? There was so much movement.
Was on it, but I don't know.
I looked away for a second.
So you're. So he was bumped
with this gunboat, right? What's that?
He was bumped with this gunboat?
Yes.
Right, but you have to be within range and shoot someone.
It is so.
He's like here. I don't know. It definitely touched it, but I don't know if like that was
more young. Well, and then with him moving.
Sure. You got broken?
Because it was right here, basically. Right, but how was he angled? It's all about the angle, right?
don't know if you. I would prefer not to have it, but if you're,
I think it's like that.
Do you want to roll for it?
Pick a 50-50, hit crit. He suffers it.
Sure.
Blank focus. He doesn't.
Just roll for it.
So hit crit. He suffers it. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. So I'll have to.
Yeah. Just leave it up to chance.
So nothing there. All right. So shooting Vader.
Shooting Vader.
Yeah.
Ray.
Range 2 obstructed.
And I'm gonna have three damage. And I'm gonna have to spend my focus.
I will take that.
Seems good, man. Crit.
Crit.
Blinded.
It's what?
Blinded.
Blinded pilot.
Oh, it's
Dials it is. Yeah, he's disabled.
Here.
I keep trying to bring it to this. You want a dog? Be like, not a dog.
Yeah.
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 No,
because I know what clear is.
cheating right there.
We have your title for the event.
Alright. Miranda. Ray's gonna one turn. Miranda's gonna one forward.
Three health, right? Because that's the one.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, that's number one. Yeah,
so there's three hit pull left.
You need help out? Here, I got 45.
So I will long range scanners a lot on Tavir. Okay. I'm set.
It's funny how it
does a lot of things.
Alright, you ready for Vader?
Ready for Vader? Alright.
He's gonna have three bang.
Alright, cool. All right.
And then, actually, my platform.
Third stress.
You can't shoot someone you touch.
Oh my gosh. I can't believe I just did that.
And then, once you push, you
apply to. So there's another stress.
Roll for damage.
Nothing. Okay, so Vader's up. He will roll.
Range 1 into Ray.
I will take that.
Remember the last time you rolled a blank? And she goes.
So he hits in a crit.
Press control fire. She gets stress.
Sure. Oh my gosh. That just saved that guy.
Alright.
I learned
something during my match, though.
Holy crap. Okay, Vader has a lot of tokens.
So you're gonna die. Okay,
so he'd get three with no tokens.
So are we in that? Are we in that? Is that? Are we obstructed? How do you measure that when it's...
If it's parallel, you can go from anywhere.
Okay.
This guy's got no crack shot.
That's correct.
He has a crack shot. Yeah, we'll do the second harpoon of Vader.
Okay.
Shield.
Okay.
Target lock. take three.
All right, Vader.
Just give me some nades.
Finally.
Okay, this triggers. He takes the damage.
Yeah, they're range one, aren't they?
He is.
So he, number one, takes the damage.
Woo!
I would have
shot
him to try to get
back. He was triple stressed, though. I mean, it wasn't.
I knew those blanks were coming in the end.
It wasn't
was a
looking
a lot of hits
rude.
And evades in a row.
We range two. We sure are.
You
can
burn heavy laser cannon.
You got that, man. Focus.
Free PS. I'll take three.
Alright, so I get two.
Space slug! I think I'm really annoying.
Yeah,
so
she's got three hole left.
He's got.
They both got two, right?
Yes.
Slam.
This guy.
So I invited Steven over to play 40k game. Little Dick, I told him that we got a brand new cat. So he wasn't there yet, but I had the adoption papers. Wife comes home, finds the adoption papers. We're in the middle of the 40k game. She comes up to me and says, did you get another cat? In the middle of our 40k game. And she was like, and then like,
I
know she leaves
the
room.
It's not like it matters anyway, is it? Because he's gonna slam. I already knew he was gonna do it.
Avoided you. She's like, all right, I guess it's called a war now.
TLT?
request for tea?
This is before we had
to go.
Down he goes.
Second shot still happens for regen.
You ready?
Yep. Action. Dice code up in the end.
Woo! Came back.
That was a good game, man.
Very.
Well played. Well played.
So what is Ray worth?
Ray's
53.
Okay.
I'll let them know.
He did.
Nice.
I couldn't get them back around on it.
Shoot at her one more time.
I just needed to shoot at her one more time. But I'm glad I didn't joust it.